इफ अ बॉय एंड अ गर्ल आर इन अ रिलेशनशिप दीस डेज, वो एक कमरे में बैठ के गीता का पाठ तो करते नहीं होंगे. दो फूल मिलने से थोड़ा ज्यादा, लेकिन बहुत ज्यादा से थोड़ा कम. आई डोंट नो व्हाई इट बिकेम फ्रंट पेज ऑन DOI. आई डोंट नो. Does Chetan need it to sell his books? I mean, I had all the books already booked it. Who am I? Even if I said something, itni kya badi baat hai? Jo cheez feel karte ho, hamesha nahi bolni hoti hai. Hum seekh rahe hain. Hum perfect nahi hai. Everybody in the country, you ask who is the writer of Three Idiots, they will say Chetan Bhagat. Frankly, it can become as big as Three Idiots if it is, or at least close to it. Shah Rukh Khan is not like he doesn't have any choices of movies he can do. And I see a promo and says, "Mera naam Chetan hai, mera." I thought, "Hey, kya hai? Ye le lo ya ye le lo, you know, Revolution lenge ya Love's Practical lenge. Let's see." Hi, main hu Chetan Bhagat and you are watching BollywoodHangama.com.
Well, we have with us best-selling author Chetan Bhagat, whose next novel, Revolution 2020, is coming up shortly. Pleasure having you back on Bollywood Hangama, Chetan.
Thanks, Faizu. Always nice to be here. I feel very glamorous when I come on Bollywood Hangama because it's the dedicated Bollywood cutting edge. I mean, reporting first kind of. So if I'm here, I feel like, okay, I'm filmy a little bit.
Fantastic.
Although I'm not, but I feel when you meet me.
No, aap kafi filmy hai. In fact, Chetan's interviews on Bollywood Hangama, they are bestsellers as well. This novel of yours is coming up, Revolution 2020. Apparently, it's a love triangle. And
yeah, you can see one girl, this boy likes her too.
Right. And love, corruption, ambition, that is your catch line. Tell us something briefly about the novel.
Well, it's a love story set in Varanasi. It's an old city of Varanasi where I'm trying to capture a modern India, how it exists in one of the oldest cities of Varanasi. The two best friends who like the same girl, although it has come in Bollywood several times, but it's a very modern take on it, where they all know. In Bollywood, triangles mean कि मैं उससे प्यार करता हूँ लेकिन मैं उसे बताऊँगा नहीं क्योंकि मैं मेरे दोस्त को भी यू नो ऑल दैट इज़ देयर हेयर एवरीबडी नोज एवरीथिंग यू नो एंड आई थिंक दैट्स व्हाट मेक्स इट मोर इंटरेस्टिंग इट इज़ सेट इन द बैकड्रॉप ऑफ करप्शन स्पेशली इन द एजुकेशन सेक्टर प्राइवेट एजुकेशन सेक्टर में जो करप्शन हो रहा है उस पर है
और इट्स समथिंग ऑफ व्हाट वी सॉ इन आरक्षण रिसेंटली
या दैट वाज मोर कमर्शियलाइजेशन सी आई डोंट हैव अ प्रॉब्लम विद कमर्शियलाइजेशन आई थिंक यू नीड टू बी समवॉट कमर्शियल टू यू आर अ कमर्शियल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन आई एम डूइंग कमर्शियल स्टफ बट यू शुड हैव एथिक्स एंड क्वालिटी एंड व्हेन देयर इज करप्शन दोज थिंग्स आर नॉट देयर सो नॉट ओनली इज देयर कमर्शियलाइजेशन दिस करप्शन आई मीन यू ब्राइब टू ओपन अ कॉलेज यू ब्राइब टू पास एन इंस्पेक्शन दोज आर डैमेजिंग द स्टूडेंट्स very much and I try to bring that out.
In fact, there's one line in the book which has already become quite famous if you go to the social networking sites that life is a bitch, especially when the girl that you love is with someone else.
That's true.
I think a very universal feeling and you're saying it in a very bestseller manner, in a very simple manner. I've also read that there is sex in it as well. You're talking about revolution and all that as well.
But, there is sex in it.
What people can identify.
There is some. I mean, it's not very explicit, but you know, I write in a very realistic manner. And if a boy and a girl are in a relationship these days, जैसे कि हमारे हॉस्टल में IIT में कहते थे कि वो एक कमरे में बैठ के गीता का पाठ तो करते नहीं होंगे तो जो करते हैं वो आई टेल बट आई मेक श्योर बिकॉज मैनी यंगस्टर्स आर रीडिंग आई डोंट यूज़ वेरी वेरी लाइक एक्यूरेट डिस्क्रिप्शंस ऑफ सेक्सुअल एक्ट्स और थिंग्स लाइक वेरी लाइट दो फूल मिलने से थोड़ा ज़्यादा लेकिन बहुत ज़्यादा से थोड़ा कम
So you're talking about the romance in your novel. In fact, I read one of your quotes as well, where you're saying that one boy can't be really friends with a girl. If you're saying that, you've given very very interesting sort of analogies for that as well. Somewhere, the way you try to just blend the serious aspects, like say here you're talking about corruption in the education system, at the same time you're having a
life
story.
If the girl doesn't
exactly.
like you,
yes.
Because at the end of the day, the initial attraction for any youngster will be the love story.
Exactly.
Then they can just. If they
That's why if you notice the cover, I mean, we do mention. Corruption, but it's this will attract. It is a very popular genre of writing. I typical Indian English writing has been very literary, a very highbrow. Lekin, you know, even people in small cities, what do you film people call that? A centers, B centers, interiors. So, this is an interior story. And because 70% of my readership is in the interiors, who are learning English, maybe picking up English for the first time, people who know good English also read it, but people who are early learners also read it, and I want to make sure they enjoy it. So I don't want to give them something very heavy. So it has to be a love story. But then me being a writer who wants to say something to the society, I have to put... So love and ambition is what youth care about the most. You know, their career and their... Meri naukri, meri chokri, jaise kehte hain. But corruption is my agenda. I want to explain them what this is. So that's why I've inserted in the middle, so that hopefully they'll get attracted to it.
You know, but we'll have to also speak about the criticism part of it. It's something which is there. And it's best that you clarify that. Your entire stand on the Narayan Murthy and the Infosys debate which is going on about the IITians and all. It's being said that this is your publicity stunt. You have done it for your book.
You know, I just made a statement on Twitter. I don't know why it became front page on DOI. I don't know. I don't know why it started flashing on every channel. It's hardly a publicity stunt. Like, you're saying something about some corporate chairman somewhere. I never thought publicity stunts karne to koi film industry mein kare, kisi ko kuch keh de, ya something like that. But this is a very intellectual discussion, I thought, ki what is Infosys and all. But it became, and I frankly, you can ask the bookstores. Does Chetan need it to sell his books? I mean, I had all the books already booked. It happened 3 days before. All the books are already shipped and I don't think I needed it. In fact, I was scared that this will make people forget revolution, but it didn't happen. Some media people admitted to me ki Chetan asli baat ye hai ki koi news nahi hai hamare paas, and news has become ki you can't just report what is happening, you have to show a debate in the evening on TV. To aisi cheez bolo jo ek jana ye keh raha hai, dusra ye keh raha hai, wo zyada zaruri hai. Even if even if I said something, इतनी क्या बड़ी बात है हम मतलब
आपको लगता है कि आप बहुत ही मॉडेस्टली कह रहे हैं हु एम आई. द थिंग इज आपके कॉलम्स बहुत मशहूर हैं. आई थिंक व्हाट यू राइट इज फैबुलस. इन फैक्ट द फैक्ट इज दैट योर बुक इज कमिंग अप एंड इफ यू सीन ऑन ऑल द टेलीविजन चैनल्स इन व्हाटएवर कैपेसिटी आई थिंक इट बेनिफिट्स यू.
नहीं नहीं, आई मेड अ मिस्टेक दैट वे. आई हैव एडमिटेड ऑन ट्विटर आल्सो. आई अपोलोजाइज इफ पीपल गॉट हर्ट, एंड दैट्स व्हाट माय टीम वाज आल्सो सेइंग कि चेतन लोग सोचेंगे, जो लोग मुझे जानते हैं उन्हें यू नो पता होगा कि मैं कभी भी ऐसे इतना सोचता नहीं हूँ कब क्या बोलना है. और कई बार नाउ अब मेरे को धीरे धीरे एहसास हो रहा है कि जो मैं बोल रहा हूँ वो अगले दिन अखबार में भी आ जाएगा. तो मेरे घर वाले मुझे कहते हैं कि आप प्लीज़ शांत रहिए, अगर आपको फील भी हो रहा है आप प्लीज़ शांत रहिए. सो आई विल, मैं शांत रहूँगा. बाकी पब्लिसिटी, यू नो लाइक यू सेड, आई हैव अ कॉलम स्पेस इन संडे टाइम्स इन दैनिक भास्कर. इट्स सो ईजी फॉर मी. आई कैन जस्ट से समथिंग अगेंस्ट सोनिया गांधी एंड इट विल बी ऑन फायर द नेक्स्ट डे. आई कैन से समथिंग अगेंस्ट some Hindu Muslim sensitive point I can make, I will be discussed. I don't have to talk about some technical issue of IITs versus Infosys to make it happen. So, and I've never done that. I can write something in the books about, against a religion, against, I don't know, RSS, Shiv Sena, or 100 organizations who can get upset. I have never done it. And I don't believe in doing it. Only when I genuinely feel something, I say it. बट इवन दैट आई रियलाइज जो चीज़ फील करते हो हमेशा नहीं बोलनी होती है. हम सीख रहे हैं, हम परफेक्ट नहीं है.
यू आर पंजाबी योरसेल्फ, बट यू मेड फन ऑफ पंजाबीज इन अ वेरी नाइस मैनर, तमिलियंस एज वेल. एट द सेम टाइम टॉकिंग अबाउट रिलीजन पार्ट ऑफ इट, व्हाटएवर यू हैंडल्ड इन थ्री मिस्टेक्स ऑफ माई लाइफ, आई थिंक यू डन इट वेरी वेरी सेंसिटिवली. ओके, बट एट द सेम टाइम टॉकिंग अबाउट द कंट्रोवर्सी पार्ट एंड द फैक्ट कि आप लिख देते हैं ट्विटर पर, आपके फैमिली वाले बोलते हैं दैट यार आप कंट्रोल करें,
शांत करें, गदाधारी भीम शांत.
Okay, the entire thing that happened with Three Idiots, how do you look back at it now?
You know, wo obviously...
Do you have regrets? Do you think what you did was right? Things could have been handled differently?
I didn't have a choice. I'm regretting the whole sequence of events. You know, I regret the whole... I wish they had understood me, that I was feeling hurt long before, for years. I wish, you know, they had understood that they had shown me the film before. I wish so many things. Things could have been different. And this, none of this would have happened. But when it came to the shove, when I saw a film which I was told is not based on your book, and I see it and it's basically my story, I felt very hurt. And I thought I should express it. And I didn't want it to happen to other writers. I still am happy to meet and reconcile or whatever. But that should not be seen as a weakness. Arey, ab dosti karna chah raha. It's nothing like that. It is my story. And the fact remains that they have taken the story credit, they have collected all the story awards. It doesn't matter in my life. I've never cared about awards. But what they did was wrong. I wanted people to know that. And it's okay. They are human beings. They are not some, like I just now admitted, that what I said on Twitter was maybe wrong. I should have thought more. It's okay. You know, we all make mistakes. So I have no judgment. It's not my style to fight like that. I'd rather laugh it off, turn it into a joke. But that was too hurtful for me, that my first book, my own story, my own college story was taken, turned into a big movie. And instead of saying a nice thanks, you know, hurling things at me, abusing at me, and taking away the story credit, it was just not the way things should be done.
At the later part of the entire controversy, you had written that you'll be satisfied with the fact that even if you're given a credit properly in the DVD. But apparently, I don't think that has happened
It
either.
Didn't happen. But you know what did happen, Faridun, is everybody in the country, you ask, who is the writer of Three Idiots, they will say Chetan Bhagat. Whether they put it in the DVD or they don't put it in the DVD, nobody, doesn't really matter. What matters is what's in people's heads, what's in people's hearts. So I go, wherever I go in the country, I'm introduced as the Three Idiots guy. Hey, I mean, it's unfair. Because other people also worked very hard on the movie, but they were unfair to me and it backfired on them. So I would still, I mean, I have exchanged SMSs with Raju. It's neutral now. I mean, I know that you're meeting me after a long time, so you have to talk about it, but it's not something I think about anymore. Otherwise, I would have never been able to write another book.
I still remember you had tweeted at that point of time that in a way you've been slightly disillusioned with the film industry. You have many friends, I think, within the film industry.
No more. Yeah. You know, it was just, all the other two books, I've sold the rights, I meet people. These people, when they buy the rights or announce a film, they say, we are making three mistakes, we are making two states. So the question of credit doesn't even arise because they are openly declaring that they are bomb me, which was not done in the case of Three Idiots. Like, journalists had to ask, hey, is this on a book? And they'd be like, well, not really, you know, we don't know, he came, but we are not. None of that is happening anymore. So the people I'm working with are very good. And I think they know that I had a genuine point.
In hindsight, do you think that maybe things could have been sorted out before the release of the film itself? Maybe you guys could have met?
Of course it could have been sorted out. Of course it could have been sorted out before or during it. But it takes two sides. It takes two sides, and it takes two sides who believe that the other guy is an equal partner, and as a human being, I must listen to him, and rather than behave like I'm so big because I've made a big movie or because I've made so much money, I'm so big. Such kind of mentality is there in some people, but it makes it very difficult to reconcile anything with them because they are thinking that they're a better human being or bigger human being, and that's not how I think. You know, I feel everybody is equal. Even if my driver has an issue with me, he wants to talk to me, I can't flaunt my status to him. You know, if he has a point, I have to listen to it.
Two of your other novels, talks have been there for, I think, quite some time, but we still don't have a fruitful outcome of it because things haven't started as of now. We'll start with two states. Earlier, Saif Ali Khan and Priyanka Chopra were there and Siddharth Anand was directing it. Then all of a sudden, we came to know that Vishal Bhardwaj is directing it and Shah Rukh Khan is going to be acting in it. Now, what is the present status on two states?
I think these names were all people, they were kept in the discussions, but none of these names were signed on in terms of the dotted line. It's a very popular book. And it's very popular even in the film industry. Everybody's read it. A lot of people believe it has a very high potential book. It is a book that can really become a very big film. Frankly, it can become as big as Three Idiots if it is, or at least close to it. You know, we can maybe 50-60%, which is again a very big film. So for that, it needs the right team. And that, I think, is a big challenge that Sajid Nadiadwala has to do. And I'm very confident he will do it. But none of these names are confirmed, you know. So I'm glad that it's a popular story, so there's a lot of media speculation around it. But unfortunately, I cannot say that this is the director or this is it, because only thing that is the fact right now is the rights are with Sajid Nadiadwala, given to him by me. That's where we are. Sajid is in talks with a lot of people. He will be able to tell you better. And I think he will only tell when there is something concrete.
At a press conference, in fact, I had asked Shah Rukh Khan that, are you doing Two States, which is directed by Vishal Bhardwaj? And he said that, yes, we've had meetings with Chetan and Vishal as well. But things haven't been, the final script hasn't been locked either.
So same.
In that regard, Shah Rukh is one of the...
Yeah, Shah Rukh was one of the... I frankly have been busy with Revolution last 4-5 months, so I don't know. But Shahrukh is was definitely somebody they had spoken to, and I had also met him once, long before, at the Three Idiots premiere, actually, I'd met him. And we've been, and at that time my book had come, and from long time we were in talks. But you know, sometimes people are busy, and Shahrukh Khan is not like he doesn't have any choices of movies he can do. So I'm sure there are other wonderful movies he has too. So he's going to choose from what makes sense for him.
But don't you have a wish list of actor that you feel that should be starring?
No, I don't have. I have a wish list that it can be a big movie. And I think it should be a big movie. And I think any producer is going to make the movie on it realizes that, and they don't want to make it a moderate movie. So that's all I have. I'm not the types. I've written a story, and I move on to the next story.
Sure.
Rather than get too involved in, you know, I mean, first time, second time, maybe I was excited about it. And now I've seen it, so it's a process for me. So I'd rather do a new story. If I was lost in the Two States adaptation, then I wouldn't have done this. And I'm so glad I did this.
अच्छा आपका नाम जो है अभी रास्कल्स में आ रहा है तो आप क्या आपकी प्रतिक्रिया आई स्पोक टू डेविड धवन एंड संजय दत्त एंड अजय देवगन आई स्पोक टू डेविड धवन ही सेड अपेरेंटली यू कॉल्ड हिम अप एज वेल एंड यू स्पोक टू हिम
आई वाज लाफिंग अरे आई वाज सीइंग द प्रोमो एंड यू कैन इमेजिन आई हैड नो आइडिया कि क्या हो रहा है एंड आई सी अ प्रोमो एंड सेज मेरा नाम चेतन है मेरा आई थॉट क्या है आई फाउंड इट फनी एंड आई कॉल्ड डेविड एंड आई थिंक डेविड लाइक्स मी सिंस द डेज हेलो वॉज बींग मेड दैट्स द टाइम आई मेट हिम And he was quite fond of me, कि ये क्या है बंदा जो काफ़ी फिल्मी भी है लेकिन बैंक में भी जाता है यू नो ही वॉज जस्ट लिटल एंड आई थिंक ही डन इट एज अ लिटल जोक देयर बट आई एम वेरी हैप्पी दैट इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज ऑथर नेम कैन बी यूज इन अ हिंदी मूवी इन अ वेरी पॉट बॉयलर हिंदी मूवी वेरी मसाला सिंगल स्क्रीन मूवी एंड उसमें भी वो जोक चलता है यू नो यू कॉन्ट यूज अ नेम कि वो जोक ही ना चले यू नो बट सो दैट tells you where the books have reached that people will understand the joke when they see the movie oh Chetan Bhagat ah so you know
mera naam Chetan hai iska naam Bhagat hai hamare desh ka naam Hindustan hai president of America ka naam Osama bin Laden hai
Obama
hai
so thank you David and thank you Sanjay and Ajay Devgan it takes two stars you know to carry my name
kya baat Three mistakes of my life. What exactly is happening?
So that I think Farhan is going to do it with Abhishek, and he's only going to produce it. But Farhan is everybody. Farhan is a producer. Farhan is a director. Farhan looks at all the creative scripts in the Excel. Farhan is acting outside Excel. I've heard now. I don't know for sure. Yeah. So and he's doing Dawn 2 right now promotions. So he is so busy that I think we have to just let him. Finish off certain things first.
So you mean to say that has been pushed on the back burner right now?
I don't know if it's back burner or just a little shifted. Uska, I think also the script is not 100% final, but there is a fairly good script there. So it should also happen. I'm hoping 2011 was the year I did a book, but 2012 will be my film year in terms of at least getting things started.
And I believe you've also been part of the scripting process with Abhishek Kapoor.
Yes, that was something I did. Just for a change, just to try. Of course, Pubali Chaudhary is also there who did Rock On. I helped them out and I did whatever I could to learn. And you know, I've also written a separate script actually. Love Practicals, it's called.
Love Practicals?
Yeah, it's like just a romantic comedy. But again, I've not really marketed it. It's because of the book I was doing. So maybe I'll do that next year.
Okay, that is interesting. In fact, Love Practicals, you're calling it. Because I think when it was discussed last time around, you had said that you are open to writing scripts apart from your books, in fact.
So I've written it. There is some interest. But like I said, I haven't really marketed it. But I'm sure next year I'll go around with my bag of tricks and ye lo, you know, revolution lenge, loves practical lenge. Let's see.
Marketing, aapke jo skills hain, aap koi bhi pehli baar mein, you will be able to do that.